Help. We all need a little help to grow. Bees help build hives, ants help build hills, beavers help build dams, and some kind of help are the kind of help we cannot do without. When you are sick, you need to visit a doctor. When you are in some legal trouble, you need to visit the lawyer. Even to change luck, you visit an astrologer. But if you're looking for someone who puts their clients' interest ahead of their own, then we are talking about a fiduciary. Aarya Consultants, a consortium of entrepreneurs. Fiduciaries for a lifetime and beyond. With our head office in Kolkata, we have been catering to the needs of our esteemed clientele nationwide for last 2 decades. We provide a wide spectrum of services, including finance, investment, accounting, auditing, taxation, planning, legal services, and more.
First of all, we follow like 6 steps the protocol, which is basically approved by the Six Sigma process. So what are the 6 steps actually? So these are the 6 steps of financial planning. So what happens is that first step is consolidation of existing investments. First of all, we do a complete thorough check of his existing status of his present investments or assets, wherever it is. So we take the complete data, we process into our system, first manually, then we do an online kind of thing, and we find out what is the present values as such now. Now, second step comes in the proper financial health checkup of a client. Financial health check means we do a complete thorough analysis of his 4 parameters in life. One is income, expenses, assets, and if there are any kind of liabilities. So asset, income, expenses, asset, liabilities. We do a thorough where the income is coming in, where the expenses are going out, what is the money which is being left over, and what are if there are any kind of loans or any kind of liabilities. We take the data of that, we process it into our system. After that, we also take the personal risk appetite of a client, how much risk averse or risk prone the client is. After that, we identify certain goals in life, because without any a particular goal, no one should actually invest their money into. So what are goals? Anyone, the person might be having a goal of his early retirement or a certain age of retirement. So we identify as retirement as a goal.
I have now no weight on my shoulders to worry about all these things, and I can devote the balance years of my life to being a pensioner with dignity.
Second thing is that if the person is married and has children, so the children's education, their marriages, the planning for their marriage is also a goal.
Since then, I've started understanding a little bit about what to do with our future finance planning for myself, my family, my investments, my child's marriage and parents, everything.
Aarya has basically handled my entire life for me, at least financially.
My entire portfolio has been handled by them, and so far it has been a very rewarding experience.
So on the professional side, I was heading a company and a not-for-profit entities for the last about 8 years, and Aarya Consultants helped us on both fronts.
Like at times I think it's like traveling on a plane where you know you can sleep or watch a movie and the pilot is going to take you to your destination very safely and smoothly, isn't it?
Absolutely. I think with professionals like us who are so busy and to a point very dedicated to our profession, but we really lack that knowledge and also the time to manage our own finances. So that is the time, when on that pretext actually we met Mr. Gupta, and now he has become more like a family. and we trust him so much with all our financial and even otherwise also. We have, you know, started trusting him for many other things which are not even financial.
This is Commodore Nadeem Qureshi, retired from Calcutta Port Trust as a chief hydrographer. And what I have to say is that even before retirement or after retirement, Aarya Consultants have done wonders to my life.
What I really liked about them is the personal touch. So somebody would always follow up with you. They are an extremely dedicated and energetic team.
I find that I can just kind of leave everything in his hands, and I know that, you know, if I leave something with him, 48 hours later, I'll have a full report. I don't have to worry about anything. And it just allows me to focus on the thing that I'm good at.
And they make us feel as if we are the most important person for them today in a very, very ethical manner.
They're always available. I really appreciate the fact that whether it be at 10 o'clock in the night or 6 o'clock in the morning, they are always available and they're there to answer any questions.
And what was exactly a chance meeting has now become a very intense and a fruitful relationship.
Well, nowadays, what happens is that we see clients coming to us who are in absolutely financial mess. They have been either invested in some or the other instrument, either by on their own, or they have been sold some products not exactly suiting to his or her needs.
We were promised stars and moons and all that we'll get a lot of money end of 5 years or something, and we invested without knowing anything because we didn't know much about this finances. So, and then we realized that end of the time which we were promised, we realized we have not earned money, in fact we have lost money. So we were very depressed, and me and my husband, both of us are not much into the money business, and we don't understand it much.
Money is yours, decision is yours, they are only as a support system.
A very, very efficient portfolio manager for me. He has really taken care of my finances very well. And the best part is that he makes it a point to provide a solution to every problem.
Work with Aarya Consultants, headed by Sanjay Gupta, who has made asset management, wealth management, and financial literacy and consultancy for the group a lot easier. He's in fact been helpful enough to come and provide lectures for our students at Techno Group as well on helping them become more financially literate.
In a single sentence, I'm really, really delighted and impressed with their professional services.
I can recommend to anyone who will not have any regrets dealing with them. They are the finest person with a fine team, and I wish them good success and future growth.
Acting as a fiduciary, we provide optimized financial solutions for our clients for a lifetime and beyond. We aspire to grow with our clients and associates, not only in wealth but overall happiness. Let's grow together.